The Master Maid, as told by Joseph Jacobs. There once was a king.
And a queen.
And they had
a bunny boy
whom they loved
beyond anything. Now, when he had grown up
into a fine young prince,
the king,
his father, went a hunting. Lost his way in a forest.
Lost.
And when he came through it, he saw
a raging stream.
Between him and the palace, he did not know how to get across. When suddenly,
a huge giant came out of the forest and said, "What will you give if I carry you across?"
Anything, anything, said